今天我们继续来聆听有关这个达姆达尔月的这个逍遥时光。我们昨天讲了，在这个月份，在跟其他的节日比，是多么的重要、荣耀。我们这个说这个月特别的。特殊是因为我们在这个月中每天都要做。
But month.
做一个月，天天做。
So this pastime is this month, of course, is commemorating this pastime which took place in Vrindavan, where Mother Yashoda was living with baby Krishna.
当然这个当月的这个主要推荐的是在文达文的亚苏的妈妈和婴孩 Krishna 之间，在那个地方发生的小组。
Krishna is just growing up and he's starting to crawl around.
Krishna 开始是长大了，到处乱爬。
But he's still drinking the milk from his mother's breast.
但他仍然喝妈妈的奶，母乳。
We encourage the mothers to let their children drink their breast milk as long as they can.
我们鼓励妈妈。喂他的孩子，喂他奶，喂到你不能喂了为止。有的奉献者妈妈喂孩子奶，喂到三年四年还在喂呢，哎妈！这对孩子的身体健康大大的有好处。Krishna 老喜欢喝妈妈那个亚苏达妈的那奶，那可好喝了。
And Mother Yashoda, she had special cows which she was keeping the milk from these cows to give for her baby Krishna.
那个亚苏达妈妈有特殊的牛，她就从这牛里头挤特殊的奶给 Krishna 喝。
These cows were special. They didn't eat grass. They ate lotus. They ate the lotus.
他这个奶啊，这母牛不喝不吃特殊的草，他吃那种莲花茎、莲花花瓣里的奶，不，他吃的那个都是特殊的草那个东西。所以这个奶呀、啊、就特别浓，你知道吧？奶油多足了，完了，亚苏的妈妈用它呢喂
Krishna， 给他喝这个奶。
Lord Krishna came to his mother. He wanted to drink her milk.
有一天呢 ，Krishna 就跑到亚苏的妈妈那，就想喝她的奶。
So Mother Yashoda, seeing her child, she picked up her baby and she began to give her breast milk.
然后这亚苏的妈妈就抱起了 Krishna， 就开始准备给她喂奶。
But while she was breastfeeding Krishna, she remembered she left some milk cooking.
当他给他喂奶的时候，他想起来这个他还在煮奶呢。在文达曼他们有牛粪。你用那种煤气的话会需要很多那种燃料。
So,
你用煤气的话，逐渐那个火焰会越来越小，越来越小，越来越低。来，sorry， 我还得分开，这就不用了吧？你们都能听到我的声挺大的，这个不要了，我专门这个。
So Mother Yashoda had this very special milk on the stove, and it was boiling.
她亚苏的妈妈有个木质的那个炉子，专门烧的。
And you know when you cook milk, then the milk rises. It rises up over the pot and.
完了，煮奶的时候，这奶就开始扑了，从那锅里头就扑了。
So Mother Yashoda saw the milk was actually rising. It was going to boil over.
亚苏的妈妈一看这个牛奶从锅里要扑了出来。
So Mother Yashoda put baby Krishna down and rushed over to get.
然后亚苏的妈妈就还把Krishna放下，直奔那个扑的牛奶那个锅。
Actually, the milk was in ecstasy.
实际上这个牛奶都已经狂喜了。
The milk, everything in Vrindavan has consciousness.
温达文的一切都具有知觉。
Also, seeing baby Krishna drink the milk of Mother Yashoda, the milk was in ecstasy.
所以这个牛奶一看这个 Krishna 喝亚苏达妈妈的奶，这个牛奶立马就狂喜了。
And the result of the ecstasy, the milk rose, and it was going to.
这牛奶狂喜的结果就从锅里头跳出来，要哭了。
But it's very special milk, so Mother Yashoda rushed. She put down Krishna and she rushed.
因为这个牛奶太价值连城了，所以亚苏的妈妈就把Krishna放下，直奔牛奶去了。
But Krishna had not finished drinking the milk of his mother's.
但这个时候Krishna还没喝完妈妈奶，就被妈妈给扔到那儿了。
But he was not pleased that his mother had put him down and gone off to serve the milk.
所以奎萨一点都不高兴，把我扔在那儿，你去照顾牛奶去了。奎萨一点都不高兴。
Well, Krishna was thinking what to do, and he looked around, and then he saw there were pots of butter and yogurt hanging from the ceiling.
所以这个奎萨就开始四处张望，我干点啥呢？他会看到那个装一罐的那个黄油。
They would hang it from the ceiling because then the insects and the creatures will not get inside.
因为他这个那个黄油罐挂在这个天花板的，防止其他的生物来吃这个。他就挂在天花板上。有老鼠，还有什么？就有 rat， 他就怕这些小动物来吃这个黄油。
So Krishna was thinking how to get that milk.
然后奎山想。我怎么把它给弄下来？拿个石头照那罐，咵嚓就扔过去了。完了，酸奶就流了出来。然后奎萨就开始喊猴子过来，来叫猴子来吃。
Actually, the monkeys are Krishna's friends.
实际上，这些猴子都是 Krishna 的朋友。
Because in previous Lord Krishna and previously was Lord Rama, so as Lord Rama, the monkeys had fought for him and they helped him to defeat the demon Ravana with his army.
因为这个，在上一个 Krishna 这个化身 Rama 苍天的时候，这些猴子为主 Rama 苍天跟为他作战，和 Rama 的作战。
So Lord Krishna feels indebted to these monkeys.
So Krishna feels
indebted to these monkeys. They help me so much.
他们帮助我太多了，帮我忙也太多了。
So he told him, "Come, take some yogurt."
过来，就喝酸奶吧。
And the monkeys were coming.
而且这些猴子全来了啊。
So Krishna, of course, knew he'd been doing something which he shouldn't have been doing. He was not proper behaved.
然后亚苏的妈妈照顾好牛奶之后回来一看，哦，这罐怎么碎了？
And then she understood, this is my son.
哦，她马上明白，这我儿子干的事儿。
So she went to look, where is he?
然后她就找，他在哪呢？
And she's carrying a stick.
她手里拿个棍子。
Because she uses that stick to churn the yogurt into butter.
因为她以前用的棍子是搅拌酸奶和黄油的。
So she's looking for Krishna and she's carrying that stick with her.
所以她就拿个棍子开始到处找 Krishna.
And Krishna was sitting with the monkeys eating yogurt.
当时 Krishna 正跟猴子们坐一块儿在吃这个酸奶。
But he knew that probably his mother's going to come soon.
所以他特别清楚，我妈很极有可能要来找我的。
So he was looking.
他开始四处撒网，四处寻嘛。
他
奎山一回身，正好他妈就来了。
And he started carrying a big stick.
一看他妈拿个大棍子。
So Krishna jumped up and ran.
奎山一跳下来，撒腿就狂奔。
Mother Yashoda ran
after. 亚瑟的妈在后面狂追不止啊。
Mother Yashoda, you know she's a little heavy.
你知道亚瑟的妈妈身体比较重，就是稍微胖点。
Cow's milk, cow's milk, you can put on a lot of weight.
因为整牛奶挤奶呀，你需要身体特别棒才行啊，身体弱不行。
So Mother Yashoda, the
所以因为亚苏尔玛有很多牛需要每天都要挤奶。所以亚苏尔妈妈身体比较沉，但也在后面狂追不止，还拿个棍子大喊：“你给我回来！”完了 ，Krishna 在前面跑，我才不回来呢！你把棍子给我放下，我才回来。完了 ，Krishna 跑。所以亚苏尔妈妈追呀 ，Krishna 跑啊，一追一跑啊。然后亚洲妈，好吧，我把棍子放下，你给我回来，给我滚回来。然后就 Krishna 开始皈依臣服他妈了。然后这个亚洲妈想，我对我这个淘气的儿子干点啥呢？我有那么多的活干，我不可能天天跟他混在一块儿。OK， 我有绳子，把他绑在这个木臼上。
So when she tried to tie up Krishna, the rope was not long enough.
当他绑 Krishna 的时候，他发现这个绳子不够长。
But then she got more rope.
然后他又得到更多的绳子。
But still, it was not enough.
还不够长。
And then she got more rope.
再多拿点绳子。
It seemed like even she got all the ropes which were there in Vrindavan.
他把文达文所有的绳子都弄来了。
But every time it was always just two fingers.
结果每次绑 Krishna 的时候都少了两个手指的长度。
These two fingers, they represent, one finger represents our spiritual practice, the other finger represents our devotion.
这两个手指长是有深度的，一个代表我们的灵修，另一个代表我们的奉爱。
You want to capture Krishna, you want to tie up Krishna, you have to conquer Krishna by these two things.
如果你要想爱 Krishna, 你要想服 Krishna, 你要想征服 Krishna, 你需要这两个手两你需要两件事。
I have to do spiritual practice faithfully.
你要第一你要忠诚的有信心的去灵修。
And you have to have the right mood of devotion.
然后你要怀有对 Krishna 的正确的奉爱的心态。
So Lord Krishna saw Mother Yashoda. Mother Yashoda was worried that how is it I cannot tie the rope.
然后亚苏的妈妈就开始忧心忡忡了。她想怎么就少了两个手指头呢？
So
长度。
Krishna decided he would surrender to Mother Yashoda.
然后 Krishna 同意把自己臣服于亚苏的妈妈。
Nobody can capture Krishna.
没有人能俘获 Krishna， 但是不知怎的，亚苏的妈妈有能力俘获了 Krishna。所以亚苏的妈妈是如此伟大的奉献者，而至今年使 Krishna 臣服于他。我们臣服 Krishna。但 Krishna 臣服亚苏的妈妈，所以亚苏的妈妈有能力捆住了 Krishna， 在他家的庭院里的木臼上把他给捆起来了。在庭院中有两棵大树。
When Krishna was tied up to that mortar, he dragged the mortar between the two trees and knocked over the trees.
Krishna 被绑在木臼上之后 ，Krishna 用的木臼上推倒了这两棵庭院中的树。
And when Krishna knocked over the two trees, then two demigods came out.
树倒了之后，两个半神人从树中出现了。
And these two personalities were the two sons of Kuvera, one called Nalikriva.
这两位半神人是苦味的两个儿子，一个叫 Manigriva， 一个叫
Nalakuvara。
Nala.
Yeah. So they offered their prayers to Lord Krishna.
他们向 Krishna 献贡献了祷文。
Lord Krishna knew everything about them.
Krishna 对他们俩是了解的一清二楚。
They had been cursed by Narada Muni.
他们以前被 Narada Muni 所诅咒。
But Narada Muni, when he cursed them to become trees, he gave them also a blessing.
Narada Muni 诅咒他们变成树的同时，又给了他们祝福。
And the blessing was that they would stand as trees in the courtyard of Nanda Maharaj.
这个祝福就是他们被诅咒，伫立在南达马哈拉的家的这个庭院中。
And that one, they would actually be able to see the pastimes of Lord Krishna.
这样他们能看到主 Krishna 展示的逍遥时光。
And they would be delivered by the mercy of Krishna.
然后记得 Krishna 的仁慈，得到拯救。
So Narada Muni gave these two sons of Kuvera punishment, but with a blessing.
但是Narada Muni通过祝福惩罚了这两个半身人。
And they stood as trees, remembering their past.
所以他站在树中能够记忆这个 Krishna 的逍遥 活动。
And they were able to see Lord Krishna in his childhood form, and he delivered them, and they surrendered to Krishna.
然后他们在庭院中看到了 Krishna 这个孩提的时代，见证完以后，得到救赎。
And Lord Krishna sent them back to the heavenly planets. He said, "Now you go back to the heavenly planets, but behave properly and."
Krishna 就把他们派回了天堂星宿，告他以后要行为举止要端正了哈，要好好做奉爱服务了。
So this is the pastime of Lord Krishna delivering the two sons of Kuvera from the curse of Narada.
这就是 Krishna 拯救了被拿的诅咒的这个 Kuvera 的两个儿子的这个逍遥时光。
Of course, Mother Yashoda and Nanda Maharaj were shocked.That how did these two big trees fall over?
所以当然了，亚苏达玛和南达玛也特感到特别震惊。哎，这两棵树怎么突然倒了下来
？And some of the other coward boys, they said, we saw Krishna pull the mortar between the trees, knock them down, and then two demigods came out.
而有一些牧牛童都说啊，我们看到 Krishna 把这个木鸠卡在两个树之间，把它给弄倒了，两个半身人从树里头出来了。
So when Mother Yashoda and Nanda Maharaj heard this, they thought, "Oh, this is just the children telling stories."
Yeah. 然后这个亚苏达玛和南达玛一听的话啊，你们孩子说的话何必当真？这不可能。
So Mother Yashoda, she just simply took her baby Krishna, and she thought.How can I protect him from any more danger?
这个亚苏拉妈妈想着 ，Krishna 只是我的小孩子，我在想怎么保护他免于各种的危险。
So Mother Yashoda and Nanda Maharaj, they're always Krishna's parents.
亚苏拉妈妈和南达爸爸始终是 Krishna 的父母。
They're the only ones who enjoy the childhood pastime.
他们只享受 Krishna 的童年的逍遥时光。
Later on, we see Krishna growing up.And going to Mathura and killing Kamsa.
后来 Krishna 长大，离开文丹文去马苏拉杀了 Kamsa.
At that time, then Vasudeva and Devaki let free from the prison of Kamsa.
后来这个 Devaki 和 Vasudeva 从 Kamsa 的监狱中被释放了出来。
So then Krishna and Balaram they go with Vasudeva and Devaki.
然后这个 Krishna 和 Balaram 从回归重返了这个。亚苏的不 ，Devaki 和 Vasudeva 的身边。
Devaki, the mother of Balaram, she also comes. Rohini.
Rohini, Balarama 的母亲 Rohini 也来了，也回来了。
They all go. They stay in Mathura, then they go to Dwarka.
然后他们去了马图拉，后来去了 Dwarka。
But Nanda and Yashoda, they always stay in Vrindavan.
但南达和亚苏的永远待在文达本。
So Krishna, his childhood lila is with Nanda and Yashoda.
所以 Krishna 那个孩童的逍遥 lila 永远在亚苏达和妈和南达这里。
But once he grows up, and Krishna only grows up to that point of the young man. He never grows older.
就 Krishna 长大，只长到年轻人那个形象，他永远没有年老的时候。
He's always eternally youthful.
他永远青春年少。
And he goes to Dwarka, and then he's married, and he has all of his wives.
然后他去杜瓦卡又娶妻成亲，有很多的妻子。但他永远记忆的文达文。
So this Damodar Lila, we offer our worship to Lord Krishna and to also Mother Yashoda.
所以在这个 Damodar Lila 小说当中，我们永远记忆的 Krishna 和他的母亲亚苏达。亚苏达。亚苏达妈妈向我们展示了对 Krishna 的纯粹之爱的心态。他永远想着 Krishna 是自己的孩子。Yes, Yasuda Mama always remember that, right?
Krishna will save the devotees.
Yes.
There's a forest fire.
Yeah, Krishna.
Swallow the
fire. Krishna, 在这怎么拯救的这个居民？这吞灭森林之火，
Now,
吞掉。
When Indra's angry, Krishna picks up the
Govardhan. 当 Indra 生气的时候 ，Krishna 怎么举起了哥瓦丹山？卡利亚蛇在文达文，库萨来惩罚了他，让把他赶走，离开文达文，亚木纳河。当然，很多恶魔都被库萨给消灭了。但无论发生怎么样，亚苏的妈妈始终认为库萨是我的儿。这是父母之爱的 Rasa Vasaya， 这是永远的父母的情怀，父母的 Rasa。
So we always remember this pastime for one month, every day for one month.
所以这个月的每天，我们都要记住这个逍遥时光。
And by performing the worship of Damodar like this every day for one month, it helps us to develop that.
所以通过我们每天每这月每天做这样的活动来崇拜，来记住这个奉爱的这个帮助我们记忆这种奉爱的这种极大奉爱的心态欣赏。我们欣赏亚苏的妈妈是如此多么伟大的奉献者。我们也欣赏 Krishna 是多么的奇妙啊，美妙啊。他是如何展示这个美妙的逍遥时光，只是为了取悦他的奉献者，拯救了库维尔的儿子们。给他们奉献者那么多的喜悦。
Okay, so that's the brief explanation of the Damodar Lila.
所以我们解释这个 Damodar Lila.
Right, now we have also, today we have also initiation for one devotee.
好，我们今天还给一个奉献者启迪。妈，那个启迪的玛拉吉在哪儿呢？在爱情遗忘的角落里。请你上前来。
OK， 这个交给你。
First of all, go to the altar.
首先去神坛那顶拜，顶拜，先到神坛那去顶拜。
昨天我告诉他的女儿跟你妈要钱。
他什么？他的女儿还没。
在他女儿在 raise cash。
还在那边。
对，但是给红包。
So this is Dai Mataji. She's from Guilin.
她是戴马大姐，她来自于桂林。
Guilin is a very famous place in China.
桂林是中国著名的城市。
There's a lot of very special mountains and rivers there.
那里有众多的山川和河流。
They say, what is it? 天堂有。
上有天堂，下有苏杭那个不，哎什么？桂林山水甲甲天下。Yeah, 桂林山水甲天下。Yes.
The best, the water, the mountains and the waters are the best in
In 桂林。Yeah.
The mountains and the water in 桂林 is the best.
Yeah, 桂林山水甲天下。
So it's a very special place.
那个是一个特殊的地方，桂林。
People often go there for vacation, for holiday.
那个一般人们都到那去度假呀，游玩啊，到桂林。
So Mataji, she lives there.
所以这个Mataji来自于那么好的桂林那个地方。
And we have some devotees there.
那里也有一些奉献者。
And she's been associating with them.
她也和那些奉献者联谊过。
And she also been staying here for.
你在马尔坡待多长时间了？
马尔坡，
在这，
啊？三年了。
Almost 3 years.
You become a resident of
Mayapur. 你已经成为马尔坡的居民了。
Yes.
Yes, good.
Her daughter is also.
你的女儿。
A yoga teacher.
也是瑜伽老师。
No, she's in Rishikesh.
她现在在瑞斯凯斯，啊？啊
？Yes.
Yes.他很快就会回到了马尔坡，right？
是
的，是。他女儿很快就回到这儿了，回到马尔坡。
他跟你一起回去中国。
他跟你一起回中国是吗？
一起回。
Yeah， 是的。
Okay， so we're very happy that she's taking initiation before she goes back to her home.
Okay， 我们很高兴你这次启迪，然后带着启迪兴奋地回家。
We hope when she goes back, she can remember all the things she learned here.
我希望你回到家以后还能记得在这里学到的东西。
Yes.
Chanting Hare Krishna every day.
回到家每天要念 Hare Krishna.
Yes.
And following the four principles.
遵守规范原则，四规范原则。
Yes.
我们四个规范是什么？
我们四个规范原则是什么？
每
天你
诵多少？至少是6000。非常好。
桂林是念诵哈利奎萨很好的地方。这是你给你的念珠，还有净珠，哇塞！你已经有了来，有净珠了。
So I chanted on these beats.
Guru 在这个念珠上已经念过了。
And this is a nice feedback for you.
这个珠的对你来说非常好。
给你念珠袋。
再给你个念珠袋。是这种生颜色的念珠袋。
太好了。
太好了。
So chanting Hare Krishna, remember initiation is only the beginning.
你要记住，唱诵 Hare Krishna， 你的启迪只是开始，启迪只是开始。
You have to chant every day.
你要每天念诵。
You have to develop the taste for the chanting.
你要发展对念诵的品味。
And you should keep a cut. You have to put some beats on the outside.
你要把那个食指从那个小孔里要伸出去。
Okay, so I have to give you a nice name.
现在我们给你一个好听的名字。
So your name is Damodara Lila.
Halivo! Oh. 你的名字叫 Damodara Lila David Dashi, right?
Yeah.
Damodara Lila David Dashi Gita!
Now we're in the Damodara.
因为我们现在就在过 Damodara. 现在而且你在圣地。
Okay. So we hope you will remember always the past tense of Lord Dhamma.
所以我们希望你永远记住达摩达尔的逍遥时光。
So initiation is important for everyone.
所以启迪对每个人来说都特别重要。
The first initiation is the most important.
第一次启迪是最重要的。
Second initiation that comes later.
第二次启迪以后再有。
If you're going to do puja, if you're going to worship the deities, if you're engaged in a lot of deity worship or maybe even preaching work.
比如说你要将来要崇拜神像了，做RT了，有大量的传播的工作
了，
但第一次启迪足够把你带回守神，这是最重要的启迪，最主要的启迪。
Jayapataka Swami Maharaj or Gopal Krishna Goswami Maharaj, they have many, many disciples.
我们就看 Jayapataka Swami Maharaj 和 Gopal Krishna Swami Maharaj, 他们有很多的门徒。
But not many of them have second initiation.
但没有很多二次启迪的门徒。
Only few people.
只有一批一部分人二次启迪。
They're very careful.
因为他们也特别小心。
Because you take second initiation, it's very...You have to show a high standard.
因为你二次启迪那个标准是比较高的。
You have to show proper behavior. You have to always be very devotional.
你要展示正确的、恰当的行为举止，还有更多的奉爱。
Mm. Yes. So it's important for us to get the first initiation.
所以对我们来说，第一次启迪就已经相当的重要了。
Because that's giving you.
因为这个第一次启迪是赐予你圣名的，我在你的念珠上已经念过了，但这个不是重要的事
儿。
重要的是我给了你圣名，这个是最重要的。现在你跟师徒传系连接在一块了。我不是唯一带你回归守神的人，有很多老师都把你能拉回灵性世界了，回归守
神。
但最杰出的拉你的人谁？圣人帕帕德。所以你要读帕帕的书。这里还有这个帕帕德的庙。
Prabhupada said, Mayapur is my place of worship.
Papa 说，玛雅坡是我崇拜的地方。
He said, Bombay is my office.
孟买是我的办公室。
And Vrindavan is my home.
Vrindavan 是我的家。
But Prabhupada liked very much to come to Mayapur.
但是Papa特别喜欢来玛雅坡。
And you can see Prabhupada's room over there.
我们看到在莲花楼有帕帕德的住的房间，帕帕就待在那儿。
So we want you also feel some affection, feel attachment to this holy place.
如果你培养对这种圣地的这种依恋和情感，
I know you're not going to stay here much longer.
我知道你在这儿待了不少时间了，年头。
And you're going to go back home soon.
然后很快就回家了。我们希望你带着圣地的记忆回到你的家。Krishna 已经赐你老鼻的仁慈了，很多仁慈了。因为你待在这儿，这已经很多的仁慈了。一般来说，你来这顶多待一两个月，那几个月。但这家好，一下待将近三年，那家伙。
Very lucky.
也太幸运了，鸿运当头照，你这是。
So now you must go forward.
现在。现在在亏损之中继续前进，勇往直前。
Don't fall when you go back to train. Don't fall down.
回去以后千万别堕落。
Go forward.
继续前进，铿锵玫瑰。
我会把归路的教会，当做我的灵魂和生命。
I will keep your words as my soul and life in my heart. 太好了。
So we want you also to associate with the devotees.
我们也希望你回去后要和奉献者联谊。
Yes.
Very nice ladies.
他们都是很好的女士啊，就你周围那些朋友。
And not far away, other devotees.
你离那些奉献者也不那么远。Yes.
我们有很多的奉献者一直在桂林临沂的。
很多，他说。
还有远赴一家的人。
有一家人都是奉献者，是吧？
远赴的。
你的儿子。
不是
远赴的一家奉献者，
另外一家奉献者。
泸州也有很多奉献者。
柳州也有一些奉献者。
他都是好像就是柳州，不是柳州的，是远赴的。
是另外一个地方的奉献者。
有时候也有那个Gopi Priya，他也去
了。Yeah.有的时候有个叫 Gopi Priya 的妈呢，也去你们那。对，有的时候我们也偷偷摸摸去你那。现在你的名字应该叫达玛达尔利了，不叫戴马达吉了。达玛达尔利了，德维达西。你是他的仆人，女仆。达姆达尔是主人，你是他的仆人。我们都是仆人。我们都是仆人的仆人的仆人。不要干啥事都想当头当主人呢，只是待在仆人的地位就行了。所以你要努力使自己处在对 Krishna 的服务中。首先要念 Hare Krishna， 然后读书，所以有些就参加课上的培训课。我们有老年大学。我们还有 Bhakti Sastri 风爱经典课程。我们还有先前查尔亚的课程。这努力的能学哪门你就去学哪门。I try my best。哦，给这里的神像，啊，
他
做
佛非常认真，
真的，
他Bhakti Sastri马上就要毕业了。
哇，在这儿，是吧 ？Yes， 他这是他的老师。
Really?
Yes.
You're already taking part in the Bhakti Sastri.
也，你已经参加了奉爱经典课程了，是吧？
已经我已经
学了，然后毕业。And she makes nice.
Yeah, for the DT.
She's one of the top students in Bhakti Sastri class.
Oh, no.
Wow. Very good.
太好了。
Yes.
So I'm saying you keep going.
我们希望你继续。
Don't fall back.
不要后退，往前干。
keep up your devotion.
继续你的从事你的奉爱服奉爱。
Sometimes we see people, they come to the holy place and they're very good in the holy place.
我们看有的奉献者来到圣地，感觉圣地哎那那么好啊，那个好的地儿。
他们很好，他们完全圣地非常好。
对他们感觉圣地这个地方特别好。
他们自己在圣地表现。
有的奉献者在圣地表现的特别棒。老漂亮了。
When they go back to the country, they have no more 时间 no time, no.
完了，回到家里，回到国家，哦，我没时间了，哎呀，我没时间做服务了，嗯，我得照顾家呀，还有啥
？So don't become, don't forget Krishna.
别忘了 Krishna 哈。
Okay, thank you very much.
好了，谢谢你，非常好。
谢谢
各位。
在。Okay, any question?
大家有什么甜美的问题吗？可以问了。曼迪里。你听的反应。
好多地方都这样描述。只要是母亲的位置，他们见到自己的孩子，包括亚瑟的妈妈见到奎师那，就这么乳汁就往外流，然后把衣服都湿透了。这是一种爱的体现吗
？She's asking that, any devotees who have a motherly affection toward Krishna, whenever they saw him.And then the milk is coming automatically from her breast. Even their clothes become wet. Is this a manifestation of their love?
Yes.
是的，这是母爱的体现。
还有，我看所有的经典，还有那个巴克巴塔和 Krishna Lila 这个消失光的什么都描述，都描述那个五种关系。但是没有明确的说，有那个仆人的关系，只有那个 Krishna 的那些王后，他们以自己是仆人的心态说，Krishna 把我那个接受了我，并没有没有描述就是 Vrindavan 有仆人的这个身份。
Vrindavan 的仆人的关系。
那 Vrindavan 那个有仆人的身份吗
？Vrindavan 有没有仆人的关系
？Yes。
有
There are Krishna servants in Vrindavan. The name, there's Rakta and Patra. And there's a few servants, Krishna servants.
就 Krishna 有一些私人的仆人。
Yeah, there are servants in the home.
在家里有一些佣人呐、啊，亚苏的妈妈都有一些女仆啊。
Rakta, Patra.
著名的仆人
Patri
在 Krishna Lila 中的 Vrindavan 他们都是著名的仆人、
But they have great love for Krishna.
但他们对 Krishna 爱特别的巨大、
Now usually Dasharath's servant is more in Vaikuntha.
一般来说，这种仆人关系，达萨拉一般都在外昆塔无忧星宿呢。在文达文，所有的居民都是 Krishna Prima， 对 Krishna 纯粹之爱的心态。当然了，亚苏的妈妈的爱和这些仆人爱它是有区别的，是不一样。他有的问题是以这个 Krishna 的仆人的心态，他从事对 Krishna 的服务。
And then you've got older gopis, they're like mothers to Krishna.
有些那些年老年纪大的牧牛姑娘，她的心态就是 Krishna 的妈妈。
You know, they're the same age as mother Yashoda.
他们和亚苏的妈妈同龄。
So they're like aunties to Krishna.
他们是成为 Krishna 的这个。婶儿啊娘啊之类的 auntie 婶儿
姨
阿姨娘舅舅不是舅妈。
And you have also you have the men, you know, the uncles, they're like uncles to Krishna, the covered men.
就那些牧牛郎，有时候 Krishna 的叔叔啊，舅舅。
And you have the cowherd boys who are like younger, they play with Krishna.
有那些年轻的牧牛童跟 Krishna 一起玩耍，玩耍。
So within all the rasas is servants.
他们所有的 Rasa 都是仆人。
Balarama is also servant of Krishna.
Balarama 也是 Krishna 的仆人。
But sometimes he's like a father to Krishna.
但有的他像 Krishna 的父亲一样。
And sometimes he's like a he has Balarama also appears in the form of Ananga Manjari.
有的时候 Balarama 展示为
Ananga Manjari。
他是这个曼加尔处在 Madura Ras 这个情侣之间那种 Rasa。
So Lord Balaram is the original spiritual master.
在那个 Balarama 实际上是原初的灵性导师。
He's the supreme personality of servitor Godhead.
他是守神的至尊的仆人来。Supreme Master。至尊仆人守神。他是至尊的原初的那个。仆人的守神，仆人中的神，耶、
yeah. so。
这是巴拉拉玛的地位。
And spiritual masters are all coming in that line from line which comes from Lord Balaram.
所以灵性导师这个传系直接来自于主巴拉拉玛。
The spiritual master is understood either to be one of the servants as the gopis.Like the gopis or manjaris, or else he's a servant of Lord Nityananda to Lord Nityananda in the sankirtan.
所以有的时候，这林老师或者来自于这个勾皮的这个传记，又是来自于尼天南达的这个传一条线。
So some spiritual masters are in the mood of like that Lord Nityananda. He was always with the cowherd boys. Lord Nityananda had 12.Devotees who were always with him, they were all the cowherd boys from Vrindavan Leela. They came to be with Lord Nityananda.
对，有的林老师直接来自于尼天丹娜这个传记的。尼天丹娜有十二个主要的牧牛童，他们都是牧牛童。有的林老师是以这个心态。
But also you can see the spiritual master as a representative of one of the gopis.And assisting in the pastimes of Radha and Krishna.
有的领导是来自于 Radha Krishna 的这些牧牛姑娘的助手之一。
What do the gopis do? The gopis are all making arrangements for the pastimes of Radha and Krishna.
这些牧牛姑娘做什么呢？他们总是安排 Radha Krishna 的这个消失光。
They have to milk the cows.
他们挤奶。
And then they boil the milk.
煮奶。
And then they make the different sweets and make the yogurt and make the cheese.
用奶，用那个鸡酥油，用奶酪，用就做各种甜品。
There were those devotees, was it Shamananda Prabhu? There were these devotees that they gone to study in Vrindavan at the school of Jiva Goswami.
他来到这个有一个奉献者，夏马兰来到。
Shamananda.
夏马兰的潘尼特。夏马兰达来到什么地方来学？啊，呀，在吉瓦跟他学习。Yeah.
So Shamananda, he was at his service there. He was given to sweep the Rasa Stala.
所以他有个服务在 Rasa Stala 这扫地。
Krishna dances Rasa Lila.
就 Krishna 在那里跳 Rasa 之舞的地儿。
So somebody has to clean that.
所以有的时候需要在那清洁那个地方。所以给了这个服务就给了夏曼南达做。然后他扫地的时候发现一个脚环儿，是脚环儿、耳环、脚环儿、脚铃，sorry， 脚铃差不多。
And
哎，一看起来特别美好看的脚铃，实际上这个脚铃是 Radha Rani 的脚铃。在Shyamananda总是在冥想 Radha 和 Krishna 那个消失光，他的手都被烧了，烧着了，烫烧着了。他的手怎么被烫伤就烧着了？因为他冥想着，他在这个煮牛奶，在冥想中。就一般来，你挤完奶之后，你要去煮奶。但那个锅那个碗的太烫。
So in this meditation, he was cooking the milk and he was taking the hot parts in his hands.
所以他在冥想中，他拿那个手就去碰那个锅，结果把手给烫伤了。
So you know, his hands were always burning because of his meditation.
他只是冥想就把这个手给烫伤了。
Anyway, the point is, he's a servant. He's doing that service for.
所以这是一种仆人嘛，所以他正在做这种仆人的服务。但同时他对 Krishna 怀有巨大的爱。所以大家总在冥想的 Radha Krishna 的消除光。啊？但我们做了那么多消失光，谁的手被烫伤了？有吗？没有。
那就是说，我们在做奉献服务的时候，没有发展出功利的心态了，总是沉浸在这种服务人的心态当中，离开躯体也是可以有很大
的。In the mood of the servant, when we leave the body, we can go back to Vrindavan.
Yeah.
是的，可以回去的。
Oh, yes,
肯定回去。
Yeah. We should all have the mood of service.
我们总是仆人。那个 Manigriva 和 Nalakura， 我跟你说，后来他投生在文达文，两个人专门读这个 Krishna 消失光的，他的名字叫什么？马然。Manigriva 和 Nalakura 得到 Krishna 的拯救，获得了 Prema Bhakti。我听奶姑说，他们又来到了 Vrindavan， 成为两个人，他们经常读 Krishna 的消失光。我知道那两个人的名字叫什么。但我知道他的名字，我忘了，他们提到过这个。Yes, yes. 凯优 ，check 啊，又开始 OK。Yes. 第 three question 呢
？OK.
夏玛软基尼。Hare Krishna Gurudev， 顶拜你甜美的莲花族，顶拜所有奉献者，感谢甜美的翻译。请问 Prithu 王 Prithu 和他的妻子回到灵性世界后那个形象，和在物质世界的形象是不是一样的？能 ？Understand 吗？
翻译。Because they have to appear the Russian.
Okay， 他King Prithu and his wife.Go back, went back a spiritual world, and they are forms in spiritual world is the same as they are in material world. The form is same, are same.
Understand?
Not so well.
Maharaj Prithu and his wife, they go back to the spiritual world in the same bodies.Do they have the same form in the spiritual world? No. I don't know.
我不知道。培土是萨迦维萨阿瓦塔能量灌入的 化身。我不知道。他们OK, next question. 军委顶拜古代我们要履行自己的物质职责。We have to execute our material duties. 也要拿时间去灵修。We have to spend some time to spiritual practice. 如果孩子放学了。如果孩子放学了。这个怎么翻译啊
After school.
我不太爱陪孩子学习，我自己看瓦坛和奉爱经典，我觉得 Krishna 会照顾我的孩子了，我不需要我照顾，这样做对不对？
I don't want to take care of my child. I don't want to take care of my child after his school. I don't want his help supervise how he's studying. I don't want to read Srimad Bhagavatam. And I think Krishna will take care of my child. It's okay?
Yes, I'm okay.
Well, yeah, it's okay with me.
What? With me?
It's all right with me. I can accept that. I don't care if you take care of your child or not.
What
I don't mind. What was I hope?
姑姑说你照不照顾你的孩子，对我来说不是一个太大的问题。你照不照顾跟我没什么关系，我没问题。
But if the teachers from the school.You know, I know how it is in China. The teachers from the school are not satisfied with your son's work. Then they'll call you.
在中国，他有在中国有这样的事儿。如果你的孩子在学校或者你作业或什么你学习不好的话，老师专找孩子他妈和他爸。
请家长。
对，请家长就只找你，你不管你孩子，老师来找你。
I know Kadamba in Sichuan, her son Kapila.Sometimes, you know, he won't do his work for the school. And so Kadamba told me, said, one month she was called to school three times.
所以我们就四川有个卡当巴，他的儿子卡皮拉，他上学不怎么地，完他老师一气口气联系他三次，就找他妈，找卡当巴，因为他儿子一个月，
yeah. Her son's quite intelligent. He's an intelligent. He just says,
他儿子太聪明了，
不喜欢写作业。
对，他儿子太聪明，贼聪明，都不乐意做这样的事情。
So the lady has a child and she doesn't want to do the child's homework first. Yeah, I can understand if the child can do the work on their own, you don't need to help them.
对，我们知道那个孩子做作业的时候，你自己并不需要去帮助他。
When I was a kid, nobody helped me do homework.
我当我是孩子的时候，谁帮我做家庭作业了？是没人帮助我。当我是孩子的时候。
So, yeah, Krishna will take care.
当然 ，Krishna 会照顾他。
Maybe you can send them to the Busiban. You send them to the study center.
那你可以让你的孩子去一些参加一些补习班或者。现在是违法的 ，yes， 现在在中国参加这样的事是违法的了。
违法。
Yeah， 现在不让了。Government。
You can even go to prison if you do like this.
Yes.
Tuition.
Tuition. 补习班。
补习班。
Yes.
They don't know about Bhusi Ban?
No, yeah.
真的
Yeah.
But Taiwan, 每个人都每个孩子都去 In Taiwan, all the children go to Bhusi Ban.
But in China, no. Right now. Yes.
Very serious problem. But they found out some cases, they found out some people rented a house and then secretly do that. And they said that the police catch them and put all of them in prison. And then the teacher said, no, we're not studying. We have illegal sex. Because if you do illegal sex, you won't go to prison. If you do like this, like extra studying, then you have to go to prison.
Yeah.
That is possible.
this is the special China. Chungo de Tessa.
OK, 来、okay. 最后一个问题。
我看。
最后的问题是。
月秀英，他叫 URT。
你有问题。
没有问题，没有问题。OK， 你先问。
他叫什么名字？
他想托庇你。
就是我说跟西塔软你是 same
province，
是
西塔软的朋友。
不是西塔软
same province，
not far away。
他说今天想托庇你。
真的吗？
真的吗？真的假的？你的名字叫什么？曹的曹，
曹
邻居，我的邻居喜欢喊我亚叔亚叔。
还有one more question。
我知道我的房东不知道我是他说不好曹书侠。
啊。
他喊不好，他天天喊我亚叔亚叔。
啊，他的房东经常叫他亚叔达，那个达妹妹说出来就亚叔。印度房东啊，
印度房东
不是中国房东，印度房东 called her 亚叔亚叔亚叔，那
你怎么来的？
我是三年了在这里，我是旅游来的。
旅游来的。
旅游，我本来想待了十天，以后就跟他们一起回去，他们回去了，他们说你在这再待一段时间，然后我就想再待一个月，最后就。买了票三次都没买成，结果就倒在这儿。
由于旅游，一不小心成为了胜利的居民。
对。
She bought tickets to go back home, but every time they got canceled, she's still here.
Her story is a little bit like very, very amazing. She's coming to Mayapur now, and she's coming to Mayapur as a devotee. She's coming to Mayapur as a devotee. She has no connection with any devotees.
Yeah.
But she cannot go back, just stop here.
Amazing.
好，我们介绍你。
Vivo! 对，他
今天我们穿珍珠，穿项链，做得非常好。
哦，又一个穿珠。
Under Madhura Lila's guidance, she's doing nice jewelry service for all the devotees.
不能回去，你应该待这里啊。
你就别回去了，待在马尔福算了。
在这里待着好恐怖，不能回家。
太恐怖了，我不回去。
你家里有什么人？
家里有个儿子。
One son。
谁还是
One son？
我的退休工资在国内，在这里我不小心把手机弄丢了，然后没有退休工资了，所以我想着赶快回去。
哦。
啊，如果不是这件事情的话，我没有想着要回去的感觉。
他没有钱了，他想回去取点钱。
他的退休工资。
对，他得回去取他。
Her pension, retirement.
还有什么问题？还有一个问题来。
好。继续 ，So tell her keep chanting。
继续念诵哈。
OK。
OK。
他先会 OK。
OK， 妈的，最后一个问题，请问 Guru 在网上启迪的奉献者怎么能拿到启迪念珠？我的妈妈启迪两年了，还没有启迪念珠，咋办呢？
Well, we sent beads to China, but the government got them and they burned them.
我们把念珠邮回了国内，结果在中途被摧毁了。
We take them back, right?
So it's not our fault. We tried. We sent beads.
OK， 这并不是我的错误。我们再次的努力的把启迪念珠放在你的手上，别着急啊，耐心得到珍珠。这回我们不空运也不海运了，我们让奉献者回去时给你带回去，好吧 ？OK。
OK，
好了，好了 ，OK。
Jagaranga 有问题。
Jagaranga Prabhu 还有问题。
形象和鱼的形象显现的时候，那个时候他还是人格的吗？
不是。
Lord Krishna, he appeared in Vrindavan as a person, but whenever he appears, like Varaha, as Varaha or Matsya avatar, is he still considered as a personal form?
Yes.
是的。他永远是个人，人格的。瓦拉哈也是一个人，一个人格。瓦拉哈就那个雄猪啊，也是永恒的。就像 Krishna 是永恒的一样。在灵性世界，它也有这个永恒的地儿，都是永恒的，都是人，人格。你也是个人，你也是人格，永恒的人格。我们不知道以前，我们以前是个老鼠，是个耗子，可能那也是个人格。现在我们得到了人的身体，一定要善用哦，要善于利用，可别糟蹋了。让你这一生成为最后一次投生，重返家园，回归守城。OK， 哈利哟，在在，好了，今天就到这了。哎，古鲁派马哈拉菩萨长。
哦，周西马拉吉。
哦，周西马拉吉哇。
周西马拉吉 brought made a special sweet for everyone。
是周西马拉吉给我们提供了这个甜品。
OK。完成任务。
那。You can get more, there's a lot more. Hare Krishna. Yes, come. Oh, Mataji. Tao, Mataji. Hare Krishna. How are you?
You are
Krishna.
Thanks.
今生充满家。